Metabolic studies are vital for the efficacy and safety of oligonucleotide therapeutics. How can we tackle metabolic research challenges to accelerate their development? Metabolic studies are critical for the novel oligonucleotides. Oligos with enhanced metabolic stability improve target tissue exposure. In preclinical stage, the metabolic data enables comparative evaluation of candidate molecules. Meanwhile, metabolite identification results can be used to optimize lead compound structures, clarify metabolic pathways, and identify major metabolites, which might show potentially active or toxic effects. Thus, metabolic studies can bridge PK, PD, and TK, showing if the candidates are worth developing further. Generally, we run into three key challenges in this field. The first one is to identify an appropriate in vitro system for oligonucleotide metabolic stability and MetID studies, which can accurately reflect the in vivo metabolic conditions. The second one is that the unique physical chemical properties of novel oligos pose challenges for sample preparation and LC-MS method development, as oligonucleotides typically show multi-charge states and variable fragmentation patterns. They produce complex mass spectra. This complexity presents the third challenge in achieving efficiently and accurately structural elucidation of metabolites. We've established a series of in vitro systems for oligonucleotide drug development studies, covering plasma, hepatocytes, tissue homogenates. These in vitro systems are fitted for a purpose and can be tailored to the specific project needs. In addition, we have what we call a method toolbox, and one of these methods can be chosen for a novel oligonucleotide. Then we can do the sample analysis and biotransformation studies effectively. For example, we optimize the in vitro models to predict the in vivo plasma and liver metabolism of inclisiran, a GalNAc-conjugated siRNA. These results were published in Drug Metabolism and Disposition, and we invite you to review our paper for further details. Yes, we've already leveraged our in vitro system for all kinds of oligos, so that we can select a suitable in vitro system for metabolic studies, accelerating drug R&D process. Most of these emerging modalities target extrahepatic tissues and feature complex chemical modifications, which really open up new frontiers for metabolic research. Therefore, we are closely following advancements in the field and have established two innovative platforms to tackle these frontiers. One is a comprehensive in vitro platform for metabolic assessment of novel oligos, and the other is the integrated high-resolution mass spectrometry with advanced MetID software. WuXi AppTec DMPK combines deep expertise in biotransformation research with continuous innovation to tackle challenges in oligonucleotide therapeutics. We partner with you to advance oligonucleotide metabolic research, providing reliable insights and robust support at every stage of your drug development journey.